Guys, update.
We got a fish.
It's called. It's Wish the Fish.
Squirtle.
And Squirtle.
Fishy.
Hey guys, we're at Domino's getting some za because my boyfriend works here, so it's great. It says like St. Michael 5 ever. Keep that in mind. Gonna be my vlog for effort. I am the one and only Michael Vance. My boo. Hey, Effort AM, I'm at work right now. We're wearing our gold out shirts because we're going to the game.
Gold out.
This is Skylar Brown. This is the one and only Jerry, my boss.
Jerry DiMaggio.
We don't really care about Manny back there. Anyways, I want everyone to have a great school year, to step out of their comfort zone, be loud.
Good morning, Ephrata. I'm Jade.
And I'm Lexi.
And today is Wednesday, October 3rd. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag.
Attention all students and all current members of Friends of Rachel. Our first official meeting will be on Wednesday, October 10th in Mrs. Hall's room.
College-bound juniors and seniors, plan to come to the EHS Fall Financial Aid Night tomorrow, October 4th at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. A representative from the Pennsylvania Higher Education Assistance Agency will be there to be here to provide you information on all things financial aid. Don't forget to bring your parents.
This announcement is for all freshmen, individual freshman transition meetings with your counselor begin on Thursday, October 18th. Meetings are 10 minutes each and will focus on discussions about your first semester classes, a reflection on your transition to the EHS, as well as a conversation about possible future career directions. Please go to the guiding counseling website to sign up and get your time slot for your meeting. You can also get there by using the link for the sign up found on the sign up page on your Schoology newsfeed as well. Be sure to select a date and a time that works best for your schedule. If you have a study hall, that would be the ideal period for this meeting. Now is the perfect time to open your laptop and sign up for a slot for your meeting. Don't delay. Now over to Nate with the news.
The New York State Tax Department has confirmed it is investigating claims by the New York Times that President Trump helped his parents dodge millions of dollars in taxes. The paper has alleged that the president was involved in dubious tax schemes during the 1990s, including instances of outright fraud. White House spokeswoman Sarah Sanders called the story a misleading attack. In local news, hazardous weather greeted commuters in Lancaster and in much of the state on Tuesday evening. The National Weather Service extended a tornado watch just before 6 p.m. to Lancaster, York, and six other southern Pennsylvania counties. 60 of Pennsylvania's 67 counties were placed under tornado watch, according to the National Weather Service. Today in history, in 1932, Iraq became a sovereign state, gaining full independence from Great Britain. And in 1955, the Mickey Mouse Club began on ABC. The Mickey Mouse Club was created by Walt Disney and featured a regular but ever-changing cast of teenage performers in a variety show for kids. They incorporated cartoons and as well as music, talent, and comedy, and the well-remembered Mouseketeer roll call. Now over to the juniors with lunch.
It's October 3rd, and you know what that means, guys. Time for lunch.
Working me. She working me. Urging me. It be urging me. Chill it up the top of the curtain, please.
Here I am with BizHub 287, and what you got here? Chicken nuggets with whole grain roll and margarine. Turkey BLT on flatbread. French fries. Fresh broccoli and dip. That's a slushy, baby. Slushy.
Thank you.
sports results, field hockey lost 0-5 versus Warwick. Boys cross country won to Cedar Crest. Girls cross country won versus Cedar Crest. Girls soccer lost 3-1 versus Mannheim Central. And the boys lost 1-0 versus Mannheim Central. Today in sports, there are no events. Now back to the main desk, and let's get this bread.
Lexi, I have an important question to ask you.
What?
Would you be my date to homecoming?
Oh, no!
Whoa. That's rough.
Okay. So, homecoming tickets will now be sold for $9.
How much?
$9.
How much?
$9.
Thank you.
During lunches through October 11th. Tickets can also be purchased at the door for $12. You must have a form of ID when purchasing tickets. If you are inviting a non-EFRTA student, a form of ID belonging to the invited student must be with you when purchasing their ticket. There are also forms that must be filled out, which can be found on the school website or in the main office. The student invited must either be a current high school student or a recent EFRTA grad.
EFRTA's Quip School has had several very successful seasons in a row, finishing high in the league standings and making the playoffs of WGAL TV's Brainbusters for the past two seasons. If you'd like to be a part of this exciting team, practice starts this Thursday from 3:10 to 3:50 in room 211. We only have two practices before our first match, so all players interested in playing must make every effort to attend this first practice.
If you're in grade 10, 11th, or 12th and interested in serving our country through the military, please come down to the guidance office between October 2nd and October 23rd to sign up for the ASVAB test.
And stop by the Media Center to get a pass for your study hall.
Check out the Media Center. Bye!
Jane, are you okay?
Happy half day!
Happy half day.